When you want to share your visualizer in a Google Meet, the best thing to do is share the IPVO visualizer screen, not use the IPVO as a camera. So within Google Meet, I'm going to go to present now. I'm going to click a window, and then under the window option, I want to pick the IPVO visualizer. When I do that, that'll put me into presentation mode. And then anything I do underneath the document camera will show up to what I'm presenting to people at home.